on qualifications on everybody, so go ahead and start another one. And I don't even know how long I've been playing. That's the problem with this game, is I get started and I really don't even look away enough to see the clock. But, and I'll end up probably sitting here, what, it is 4:40 now. I'd be surprised if I'm not still sitting here at 8, 9, maybe 10 o'clock. Oh, and I got a friend wanting to come by. Awesome. Just let him know I'm live, so may have to wait at the door for a minute. Hopefully all my friends are relatively understanding about all the different things that I do. Whatever you can do to make a buck, right? I don't know if any of you checked out the review on this headset. I do really enjoy it. Really good sound quality. The mic seems to be really good quality. The only thing I don't like about it is the cord likes to get all wound up, and I try to keep it wrapped behind me where I can easily get to the handle, but it never seems to stay where I want it. And like always, we'll start with our P38E. That's also our lowest level crew here. That number right under the airplane is the crew level. So we want to get that up, you know, at least similar to the other ones. And what do we got? Ground target, if I remember this map right. Where did it go? That's right, it's all vehicles. So should be able to get some of them, like, if I recall, they're not all armored. Some of them we may have to come back with rockets. Bombs for. When I'm looking at these other people, what I'm looking for is if they get within 1.0, they're close enough to shoot at me and hit me. So, you know, always try to keep an eye on that. Got to be down here to make sure they're okay with what we got going on. Game would be so much easier if we didn't have them to deal with.
The enemy is getting closer to victory.
Why aren't we getting closer to victory? I'm blowing stuff up. That's a tank. Unfortunately, these machine guns, in my plan, they just don't do any good against the tank, and that's a pillbox. Don't get close enough. Ooh, a bomber just freaking Let a run down on him and missed the only two that was there. Lovely. I will give it to those bombers, though. That is definitely a difficult job. Alright, we're gonna take this little out up here, hopefully. We got somebody that seems to like us. And of course there was a few more that seemed to like us up there too. And if you get anybody on here that has played this before, if there's something I can do to get better at the game, I would love for you to either share it in the chat box if you're watching live, or if you're watching after the fact, go ahead and throw that down in the comments for me, or if you just want to make fun of me. I make fun of me too.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
You know, sometimes that happens. It's, you can't win them all. It's one of them kind of things. Ooh, there's another line of units. Can I get to them? I bet all these kind people up here don't want me. Just noticed that little valley right there. You got a line of ground targets. There's a couple right there. Go ahead and turn my throttle down. Ah! If there weren't tanks, they weren't armored, I would have been able to get them. But then other guys right there on the edge there, I didn't want to risk trying to turn around. Well, they probably would have just taken it. Woo! Thought there was a funny look on my face for that one. Ah. God dang it! Well, I took him down, but couldn't get out of the way before he took me down too. But, you know, got a ground target and a plane, so not too bad. Got a rocket here. See if we can sneak around this way. They all seem to be focused over there. Of course not. I'm trying to figure out how I get to grab this, being one of the guys that flies around in the center of the map plate to see where somebody goes. Oh, awesome. You see that skull on the side of that guy's name? Right there. That means that he was the one that just blew my last plane out. It was awfully nice of him, wasn't it? I'm usually not out for revenge because it just ends with me getting myself killed and not even taking one of them out. So. There, one of my other guys got revenge for me. That's why his name was Black. Is not too bad when you got people shooting at you. I don't care. Darn it. I didn't even hit one of those. One rocket blast. Oh, just lost a wing. Ah! I thought you said you could hear me. Did you make up your mind? Is that better? I'm gonna adjust my mic a little more. Alright, now I got a bomber. Let's see here. Looks like this bomb target's gonna be the easiest one to get to at the moment. Oh my gosh, I'm a little scared. There's somebody else watching me. That's alright. I'm pretty good at making a fool of myself. At least I'll look good at something. Oh, I was mumbling. I'm sorry, I know I have a horrible habit of mumbling. My best friends can always understand me, but nobody else can. I wasn't mumbling, I was speaking in code. Well, whoever our second watcher is, thanks for joining us. Hope you're enjoying everything. Alright, bombs away. And the enemy's waiting for us to come up. Awesome. Let's see if we can use this whole trick. What I did there was essentially mimic the stall. Shut my throttle off completely, and looks like what it helped with is it helped him get a nice little path behind me. Which is not what I was going for. Now I gotta do some spins and whirly derbies. Ah! Okay. Well, that works too. Laughing high. Haha. No one else understands my code. Well, that's why you speak in code, so no one will understand. And then this plane, if you see this little, looks like a two cards. What that means is, evidently on one of my trophies, I ended up getting a spare one. I don't get to keep the spare one, I only use it once, and then it goes away. But, considering I've already lost all my other aircraft this round, probably gonna come in handy. This one has rockets, so we're going to see. You see Laughing Pie's got that nice little skull again. We knew it was him that killed him. Let's see, we could go for revenge or we can go for ground targets. Thoughts? Looks like my team's already working on revenge for me. I'll let them do that. I'm working on it. Yeah, that guy always freaking stating the obvious. Oh, where'd they all go? Motor off. Slow down, and I think I'm gonna open flaps too. I shouldn't. If we weren't in arcade, that would probably rip my wings off. Ah. But we're in arcade, so you know. I shouldn't have fired those. I was just wasting money. Thirteen. Well, better than 15. And we got... Rank doesn't matter, so evidently I killed somebody that was a much higher rank than me. Which, hey, awesome. See, if I was willing to spend money on this, then I could earn a lot better rewards for these battles, but... Yeah. Money's expensive. Ah! I lost 1,192 after repairs and ammo. Sometimes I'm not very smart when it comes to that using ammo stuff, and but you know, live and learn. If I was flying this thing for real, I'd probably need some loves. All right, doesn't look like there's anything we can do. Let's see where our research is at. Only got 78,000. It'd still be kind of risky if we tried to buy that right now. A few more fights though, we'll get it.